Perhaps there's hope for you after all. To live this way.
Wait.
It's your curiosity that steered you.
Don't you?
You've been busy in my absence. You are a resourceful one, Odysseus.
I do what I must to return to my wife and son.
After such a long journey, are you sure they are still alive?
They're alive.
Faithful?
I'm certain.
Together we will get the Hellfire Cross and be rid of this place.
To escape from Hades, that would be quite an accomplishment. She is the Queen of the Shadow Beasts.
But they will not harm you unless I order it.
She's Persephone.
You've lent me the most powerful seed. Your mortal child's reign will soon rival that of my father. Odysseus. Destined to rule as my right hand together forever as husband and wife. So faithful. How can you be sure she feels the same?
I know.
She suspects that you are dead and will no longer return to her. I know for a fact that she is entertaining suitors to fill your place on the throne next to her.
On Earth and in the Underworld, with you as my consort.
Offer you the world, king of all mortal men!
If you are...
I'm cursed by the gods. Imprisoned by their Hellfire Cross, only a mortal can set me free. I will soon bear a mortal child to do my bidding.
Yes, choose now! Eternal life at my side, or a painful death for you, your comrades here?
So be it.
Run!
Join with me.
We have the
Olympus are crazy. It's powerless in the hands of a mortal. Well, to get this far.
There's no escape.
Poor home, Odysseus, you remain a fool until the end. Pity. It's a thousand years for someone like you to land here. The gods of Olympus right now are cowering behind the clouds. What a tragedy you couldn't see the light within everyone you ever knew. You're oh so precious.
Children, our time to rule has arrived.
You could have been a god, Odysseus. You've removed the Hellfire Cross from its resting place. For a few short years for our unborn son to mature and do my bidding. Now you must die by your own hand. Be a worthless life, don't you agree?
Feast upon their hearts, my children.
Death becomes you.